how this works. About to shoot her. She over here. What's happening? About to take a bullet. That's what's happening. Going on in these rooms. Oh shit, hell. Somebody's running over here. Alright, he's dead.
Oh, oh you should just threw me into the game.
Oh, did you get it? You got in with us?
You don't have time for this. That is gonna give me an Uzi. That's the whole point. I was trying to pick my fucking weapons. I heard some duke, like a noise like that, you know. So I was like, "Is that a countdown?" And sure enough.
Yeah. Oh shoot.
I need to learn how to play again. It's been a while.
Yeah. You almost got killed right there. You gotta get in this elevator.
Alright, I'm running.
Whatever you do, don't press R1.
What's R1? Grenade?
Yep.
I accidentally did that already.
Oh shoot.
Oh. Squat. Heal, baby powder pimping. I just got here and they're already putting me to work.
Yep.
Yes, since my birthday's on Wednesday, I went out and did everything today.
cool.
Yeah, I went to go eat something, and my girls asked me what I wanted, so I just... My hair clippers had broke a while back, so I asked them to give me some help with hair clippers. Of course, had a game. I got myself a game.
Oh, hell yeah, of course. Got to.
I mean, there's nothing I really wanted. I mean, without, so I just bought like an RPG that just came out to the head plate. I was gonna get this new game called Werewolf. It was based off the fucking, like, the RPG games.
Yeah.
The White Wolf games of the Werewolf. But I didn't know anything about it, if it was any good or what, so I just got the new fucking Yeast game. It's a fucking old series, but they fucking made a new one. It's an RPG, an action RPG, I guess you can consider it.
Cool. Yeah, I ain't hear about it.
Yeast? It's spelled with a Y apostrophe S. It's an old series, man. Very anime-ish.
Fish in a barrel.
tracking on us. I've got eyes on a screamer.
Oh shit, watch out. Watch out behind you. Fucking random, watch out. There was a fucking hazmat right behind him. Oh hell yeah, that's my shit right there. Heavy machine guns and heavy shotguns. Dang. Oh shit.
Gotta get some more ammo real quick.
How do you throw grenades again? R1, you said?
Yeah.
Are you sure? It's L1.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's R1.
R1 is the shovel for me. I guess you switched to... That's cool.
No,
I got you.
Oh man, they all over me.
Oh, they spit on me. Choking on my own spit.
Oh, I'm about to go down.
Where you... Shit, I wonder. I need to adjust my sensitivity on my controller. It's a little... That's my liking. The cargo.
Oh, that was crazy. Yeah, we need some more ammo again real quick. Just in case.
I don't want another gun, but there's nothing really much, man.
Not enough bullets in this world to finish him.
Compact SMGs. Nothing but compact SMGs, bitch. Coming right behind you guys. I'll follow the breadcrumbs of dead bodies you guys left.
Oh shoot!
No,
yeah,
I got you.
I'm up.
I got you.
Yeah, I forgot I can get back up with my perk.
Okay, yeah, so I'm tackled.
Shoot them right off.
I hate this gun. This gun runs out of ammo so fast.
Hurry up! We need everyone. Bring them all. Take down the bull.
That's a bull.
Big one is down. Find him.
Hazmat. Oh, I hate that the hazmat had to roll like right at me. Like after I killed him, he's like, I'm gonna throw myself right at you. Sorry. It's funny that you can hit each other with bullets, but you can't hit each other with melee weapons.
I don't even think the bullets work on you, though.
No? Okay.
I don't know. I still try not to hit ghosts.
Like, I think I should kind of hit them right now a little bit.
Well, I'll be hitting people like... all the time and be like, oh, see, I don't think that hurt him.
Just kills them, blows his face off. I don't think it hurt him. Just imagine. That'd be cool. You'd have to really be careful then, and you could do that shit, accidentally blow each other's face off, pause. I got you, Rando. Don't get scared. We're the people that'll help.
Take on the loud one.
Oh, here we go. Scream about that, sucker.
I wish we could mod like funny screams into the game, or like a rooster crow or a chicken. It's a screamer.
I'm reloading.
hazmat right there, running up the stairs.
I see a... Oh! Okay. Hazmat came after us down here. Yeah.
This was a disaster waiting to happen.
Well, man, where's the ammo at?
Apparently not everything. The precaution was taken because everybody ate shit.
This is overcrowded. The boarding was rushed. Why are you arguing? It happened.
It happened. How does that matter right now? Ciao, Rando. Bigfoot Gaming. I just saw his name.
Oh, got to disinfect again. There we go.
I got your back. He was climbing up to fucking attack you and you were trying to heal up.
Yeah, so I'm coming. It's about to shoot him at the last second.
Gotcha.
Guess we gotta go down here. Whoa!
Bro. Damn, look at it. Itch in the same arm. Oh, shit. Didn't see that one. There you go. Little lady.
Ah, shoot. Oh. There for a second. Damn, this gun is nice. I love this thing. Ah, oh, nope.
I saw your ass get mauled from all the way here.
Oh, damn, I don't have any. Oh, well.
How much health you got? Let's see. Oh, yeah, come on. Where you at? Slow down.
There's
slow
a med pack over here.
Okay.
There we go.
I can get this. I still got a good amount. This is a shotgun?
Yeah, this over here, that's for ammo, that's for whatever, blah, blah. What else we got? Interact with this thing.
I think you got a character there.
Oh
Night
boy.
How can we put this?
Where come from? Where they coming from? Oh, there they are.
There's one down here. There's a bull down here. Watch out. Watch your back, Hazmat. Oh shit.
Fish in a barrel.
This gun is beautiful.
There's a heavy fucking MGL over here.
This gun I got right here is nice.
Like a grenade launcher, just in case you want to just fucking real quick get rid of a horde.
Man, where carries the ammo.
Little bitch, you think I didn't see you guys here?
Oh, he's got me, the bold bull! Oh!
Oh, here they come.
Ooh! That was close. Where's the ammo crate? I need to find the ammo crate.
Yeah, it's in there. Oh, that's funny shit. The gander radio.
Helicopter's coming down.
Oh shit. Getting mauled here. Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Gotcha.
Let me know, I just want some charges. Oh, this gun's kicking all the right kinds of ass right now. I got it, I got it.
About.
It's because we have to kill us.
Yeah.
Yeah, that gun that I just got, it was like a combat rifle or some kind of thing, but it had the perfect rate of fire and fucking stopping power, so I was like, alright.
Yeah, that's like the thing I had, man. It's nice. The impact is insane.
You better just got it all late in the game. That shotgun I had is good. And my automatic shotgun is good.
812 killed the hell out of them mofos. Demolitions. Took a lot of damage though.